Well, new at 11 tonight, a story of animal abuse that might upset a lot of you. Tonight, rescuers are trying to save a dog that was found living in awful conditions. They gave him the biblical name Joseph because it is a miracle this dog is still alive. He should weigh 120 pounds, but rescuers say he weighed about half that when they found him behind a house in Middletown. The dog was starving and seriously sick after being chained up for 3 years.
I mean, I've seen some really bad dogs, and he is by far the worst. His hair is falling out because of malnutrition. Most of his teeth are gone. His aren't gone from chewing bricks and rocks. They're probably knocked out, and the ones that are there are bad.
Well, the dog's owner, this dude, Jeremy Shane Temple, is charged with animal torture, chaining, and having an unlicensed dog. Police say during questioning, Temple said, "A dog is not a human."